If you guys want to support me, you can use the code fanatic underscore Eric in the item shop. Oh, I guess the snowmen are not yet in the game. I guess they forgot to add that. Still has the grappler, is that a revolver? Overbuild much? Hey, brother. Oh, one day actually. There you go. Wait, this is not good. Love having nomads, dude. Best. Like you can't check it very far. Imagine you get pushed by a fucking rocket that has a boombox on it. Oof. The boombox breaks the wall and the rocket hits the wall. Like, imagine this, okay? You boombox a rocket, right? It flies like this. The boombox breaks this wall, and then the rocket hits this wall. Come on, direct you. I'm not sure how those first two shots were not headshots. That is not epic of you. That edit delay, holy shit, man. That is not cash money at all, let me tell you. Oh god, this is great. That's his wall. I have a campfire. Is there a medkit here? But I'm actually dead. There's a rift under me. Gonna finish this campfire and then go. Wait, there's two of them. I'm not gonna need two of them. I would just lose more health. Lucky? How am I lucky? Lucky that I'm getting pinched by three people inside the storm while there's 20 zombies on me at the same time. That's mine. Campfire, that's good. Very good. Yo, thank you Dragzy for the prime sub. Mike, thank you for the prime sub as well. And Remy, thank you for the prime sub. Did I miss all of those or am I just fucking special? And I forgot that I shouted you out already. I don't know. Both. Pog. Like that's as fast as you can edit. Without it lagging out. Medkit. You're telling me I wasted all that time just to find a medkit. 25 seconds. Oof. Imagine. Oh, the fog is thick now. I love how random it is, like. Sometimes he sees, sometimes he don't see. I think he knows that I'm here now. Thank you, zombies. Crash, kid. So many zombies, man, in the end zone. Stop it. Wait, who is that? Oh, that's that guy again. Oh, there's three of them. Never mind. Hey, GG man. A real good play. Whoa. Oh, that's the I thought he was cheating or some shit. I was like, how did he just melt me? Fucking zombies are so obnoxious. Of course you have an RPG, you fucking snowflake. Doesn't build, but okay. Bet.